Welcome to WebStarPress. During rapid testing and debugging for a website or app, you are better off without cache. It will save a lot of time and headache. You probably work in a fast-paced development environment where speed and accuracy is everything. Cache makes it slow to test new changes in a website. In this video, we will look into how can we disable cache in a web browser such as Google Chrome and Firefox temporarily. To disable cache in Firefox, right-click at Page and select Inspect, or press CTRL SHIFT I. It will open Developer Tools. From Developer Tools, go to Network tab. Here, check Disable Cache option to disable cache. For Google Chrome, open Developer Tools by right-clicking at Page and selecting Inspect option, or press CTRL SHIFT I. Go to Network tab and select Disable Cache. As you can see the tooltip, Disable Cache while DevTools is open. During web development or site testing process, use this option to quickly disable cache to test app efficiently. But keep DevTools opened and Disable Cache option checked to make sure cache is disabled during testing process. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.